we're here in Love Hurts. This is the fourth album I've done with Matt. I think this is about my 17th studio album, actually. But this is very exciting to be just making new songs. And I started seriously writing in just after Tamworth this year. To be honest, I came into the studio with some of the songs really only like lyric completed, but half formed musically. And working with Matt has managed to sort of really iron out some of that stuff. And that has been very exciting because there's this sense of spontaneity. You're doing something and you don't quite know where it's going. But as the recording process has, as I've undergone the recording process, things have become clear. I'm seeing the song like this is what it's about. It wasn't just random words, but it's been different. It's been a different process, and I hope that people who know my work will still see this as part of the continuing Graeme Connors story and song.
I'm in a place where what I have is more than I can spend.